Today, we're going to be making our shop in Farming Simulator 19. This will be like a backup shop right here. Whoops, I just delete all this. Delete all this, and then we can get the show on the road. Okay, all right, now what is going on, guys? And today we're making our own shopping farming simulator 19. So what truck do we want to start off with? Do like the Road Runner, so let's change the color to a nice gold Hoffer. I like leasing vehicles because it's cheaper. Truck. Head down to field 10, which is house. Might take a little bit to get there, but that's fine. Just gonna try not to hit cornfields. Wait for this car to pass. Little shops right here. Might take a few episodes to make our shop. As we are turning onto the road. I truly do love Farming Simulator 19. The graphics are amazing, and keep in mind, we're going to be doing Farming Simulator 17 videos still, so we can take this turn right here, probably. Just enough, and I took the wrong road. Maybe we could go into this road right here, back up perhaps. Go straight. First, stop right here. Good. And we got a lot of harvesting to do, so that should be fun. And we made it back, so how about we'll put the trucks? Let's put the trucks in the shed right here. All of our heavy usage. What vehicle do we want to go for? I mean, we might get some animals, so nah, let's not do that now. We do need some wheel rotors. How about we'll get the JCB? And we need buckets also, so. Bucket, bucket, bucket. Huh. What kind of bucket are we going for? How about this one right here? We don't see these driving on the road too often anymore, do we? Let's try that. need to get on. We need to get on exactly. And well, great. That's wrong enough. Front loaders. How does that not fit? Sorry about that, guys. We need front end buckets. Where could they be? Right here, maybe? No. We'll just park this one up here in the corner of the store here. Just do that in the next episode. Hop out of that. But we'll go for a tractor, John Deere. I'm just gonna wait on it also. Next episode, we'll do like all the trailers and stuff. What's that? Whoa. See, this is too off for me in my ear. See, the tractor's driven on the road. Next episode, we'll load up trailers and trucks. Nice, beautiful John Deere tractor. Might be going a little bit too fast. And how is your guys' day going? I know mine is going pretty well. Okay, so good. I don't want to talk about it. Excuse me if you hear me sniffling. Get a couple of these. I'll get two of them. These things are so weird that they added in FS19. That's fine. They go wicked fast too. Oh shy. No traffic either. We're going so fast. How about right here? So you know what? Park me here. Doom buggy. Whoa, this is it. Whoa, jeez. I really do love these things. It's got pretty good brakes. How do you say something myself? Don't get me wrong, they have good brakes and good speed. Hot in my room. Darkness the hell? You might call for an episode here, boys. There. I need to turn this off. I hope you guys really enjoyed this small little tiny farming simulator video. Tomorrow I'll do a long one. It's hot in my room and I just want to do it tomorrow, so. My dog, yeah, I want to say, I want to end up the video with a dog. It's inside, maybe. Well, I'll just end it off inside of my house. Thank you guys so much for watching today's episode here in Farming Simulator 19. And I'll, it was short. As I said, it's hot in my room. I'll do a longer one tomorrow, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you all on the next one. Good.